Presenters Holly Willoughby and Philip Schofield were talking to Ben Fogle about whether he thought dogs have emotions when the show suddenly cut out. Viewers had to a white screen which read, "We're sorry for the disruption. We're working hard to fix the issue and we'll return to normal programming soon." Sexiest Jungle Babes Ever. You voted Gemma Atkinson the IEST ever IAC contestant before this year's show. So will Vicky Patterson be crowned 2015 Queen of the Jungle and IEST ever jungle campmate? 167 An ITV employee told viewers that they were working hard to fix the problem and would return to broadcasting soon. 15 minutes later, viewers eventually managed to see Holly and Phil back on their screens. However, the presenters hadn't been told that they weren't on air, so had continued presenting for the rest of the time. Holly Willoughby's IEST pictures beautiful and funny this morning host Celebrity Juice panelist Holly Willoughby. In her IEST pictures, 181 as the show returned, Vicky Patterson had replaced Ben Fogle to talk about him. A celebrity, Philip and Holly admitted to viewers that they had no idea what had happened. Fans took to social media to question what had happened. Vicky Patterson IEST picks reality TV star Vicky Patterson's shows of her hot figure in these saucy snaps. 1145 One said UMMMITV did you die? Another added poor Holly and Phil presenting without realizing that the show is down haha. A third asked what on earth happened on this morning. This morning continues tomorrow at 10:30 a.m. on ITV.